Fears are growing for an injured man who has gone missing from hospital in Dundee. Trevor Stewart was last seen having a cigarette outside the main concourse at Ninewells on Monday night. The 48-year-old, who is from Dundee, had been admitted for treatment to injuries he'd suffered just over a week ago. Medical staff and police are appealing for anyone who has seen him to get in touch.